To create a time-based shortcut, start by pressing the plus symbol at the bottom of your Lyric app. Next, use the drop-down and select It is a specific time. Press the plus symbol to select the time you'd like this shortcut to trigger. Next, select the days that you'd like this time-based shortcut to be activated and press OK. Next, select what you'd like the shortcut to do. Next, we'll name the shortcut. For this one, we'll name it Home. Press Save. And now you've created a time-based shortcut.